I'm presenting the Omega Sphere. This is a vehicle which is small enough to move freely inside of the buildings and big enough to carry a person. If succeeded, this will help the businesses to continue their work and let less people catching the virus. Sphere looks like this. And as you can see, it has gloves, basket, wheels and LED lights attached to it. Gloves will help you to get the goods without leaving the vehicle. Two-sided basket will help you to carry the products and move them from inside to outside and vice versa. Wheels will help with the movement and LED lights will prevent accidents which may happen during the night time. As Sphere will be from a one-way mirror, you won't be needing to get ready when leaving the house. It's also worth mentioning that as something like this has never been done before, it makes us the only producer of the product and it has more protection than masks. On the other hand, after the end of the pandemic, we'll pay 25% of money to our customers to get the vehicles back and reuse the materials on future projects. Finally, I want to say, as a mega corporation, we will make your life better and future brighter.